Welcome back, everyone. All right, so when last we left a swiftly tilting Cameron, I'd gotten all of y'all killed. So I feel kind of bad about that. I'm sorry, but that's XCOM. Some other things I just wanted to mention. Our bookshelf here has a lot of neat stuff on it, but unfortunately I wasn't able to contribute anything because I don't really own a whole lot of stuff. So I decided to go and get something today before the broadcast, and that was going to be my contribution to it. So, I've bought one of my favorite planes ever, de Havilland Mosquito. It's the photo reconnaissance version, which is a lovely shade of blue. I hope you can hear me because I haven't been looking at chat. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to build this, and I'm going to detail it with all kinds of really cool stuff. Like, I'm going to get the photo etch parts for it, because I kind of really dig on projects like this. I haven't built a model plane in about 10 years, but I used to be really good at it, and I still have all my stuff, like my airbrush and yeah, everything. So, yeah. And when it's done, it can come here and live here. In the meantime, I'm not gonna think too hard about what I'm pushing over up there. Back to the game. Did everyone have a good break? Actually, in point of fact, the photo reconnaissance aircraft were painted a deep azure blue that is effectively LRR blue. Okay. We are running out of men, but luckily Stan is still here. Stan, who got better just before the mission went bad. Let's keep an eye on Stan, everyone. Okay.
Every member of the council is going to want satellite coverage,
That
so
was
we should
real
plan our
bad. I'm not gonna
deployments
lie to you.
carefully.
I haven't lost a mission like that in a long time. But we had a couple of bad turns, and we'll come back from it. Hopefully. The tactical game actually has a surprising amount of resilience in this. You can lose a couple of missions and still come back from it. It's the long-term strategic problems that you have to watch out about. Losing a couple of soldiers happens. Losing a couple of countries, much more difficult to recover from. Okay. Who wants to buy some bullet-rated moddies? Still can't build a satellite. That's going to be a big problem in a little while. We have 4 days to come up with $35. Hopefully, we get another mission right away. Yep, France is panicking. South Africa is panicking. India is panicking. Maybe what we can do.
Having a hard time grasping what it
We're gonna
is the
be
aliens are
fine.
hoping to
We're gonna be
accomplish here.
fine.
Are they studying us? Why?
Okay, now we can build scopes. That'll be fine in a little while. Don't have enough bodies for xenobiology, but we can start building experimental warfare, which
This
gets us the
technology has a number
foundry.
of potential applications. I'm sure the science team is eager to begin.
Contact detected.
Not looking forward to the idea of assaulting a UFO without a missile launcher, but you gotta do what you gotta do.
We have eyes on the bandit.
Dear fighter pilot, you have to do better than this. That'll do. That'll do, pig. Do you guys want to watch the cutscenes?
37. We have a confirmed kill on Bogey 001. I repeat, the UFO is down. I'll copy, over.
Solid copy, Voodoo 3-7. Nice work. Central out. All right, people. Retask Recon Satellite Bravo and get me a visual on that crash site.
She's coming into range now, sir.
On screen. Magnify.
Should I be rushing Carapace? Carapace is really, really difficult to get.
Commander, I recommend we get a strike team to the crash site immediately.
On Impossible, Carapace takes 40 days, I want to say. Okay, so what we're going to do first, before we go to the crash scene, is... soldiers. Alright, everyone. Who's up on deck next? Boop-a-doo, doop-a-doo, doop-a-doo, do, do-do-do, do-do-do-do. Bertie. Albert's come from Poland, right? And Orange. That's kind of Orange. Dear XCOM, we look like an explosion at the Clown Factory. There was definitely orange in here. I remember orange. Did we go past it? We must have. Salmon. Yellow. That's orangey. Doop-a-doo, doop-a-doo. Adorbs. Well, we're not going to be able to do a Latino mustache for you, Jade Warrior, if your gender doesn't matter. But look at you, you're French. I also can't see chat while I'm doing this, so hope it doesn't bother anyone. Boris Borisov. But you're from Denmark. Polish, Russian. Let's actually try to make people happy here. I'm generally trying to go in the order of subscribers received, but, you know, we have many women troopers and not so many male or women subscribers, so... Thank you. Is that four? Yep, that's enough for now. This time, however, let's be certain to take a med kit. All right, Stanislaw. Oh, that's another thing I should do is bring up the chat again. I'm sorry, chat. I've been not so good about keeping everything going here. Okay. Let's go. Hey, who's on the loading ready run account?
Touching down.
You'll be heading into Japan for the next mission. It looks like the UFO went down in a densely populated area within the city limits. Let's just hope everyone on the
ground
stays
clear.
Oh, this map!
This map is sweet. This is one of the new maps from the expansion. Oh, I forgot Sock Oracle. Sock Oracle, I'm so sorry! I'm so sorry, Sock Oracle. I was even told. Don't worry, there'll be a lot of job opportunities opening up.
Loud and clear, basically.
Okay.
We'll monitor those readings.
So the UFO is up over here.
Assault the alien craft.
And there's usually a group, I think, over here. But I also love this detail. All this devastation, and this computer is still on. Still has power. Nothing fell on it. It's just there, and it's okay. Okay. Oh, new subscriber. Kite Nerevar. Welcome, Kite Nerevar. Thank you for subscribing. I don't actually know how to salute.
I'm on the move. Ennemi repéré. Merde! L'ennemi respire encore.
Like I said, I love how the Europeans swear like sailors. This sectoid's having a real bad day.
Oh, shut wide.
Well, it's not everyone who makes it through four opportunity shots with only two damage on them. This is gonna be a slog to get through.
Affirmative. Voilà ce qu'on cherchait.
I don't think this grenade will remove either of these cover elements. Or it might, actually, now that I think about it. It does! Alright, rookies. Who wants to be a squatty? No! We'll be fine. We'll be fine out there. Everything's fine.
Zabity na śmierć.
I'm on the move.
You only need to do two damage. Even a rookie can do two damage.
Not good.
Every good rookie gets deserved. All right, Stan. The rookies made a mess of it, Dave.
Поправ, командир.
Ils perdent du terrain.
Usually the AI is a bit more aggressive than that.
Już się za to biorę.
On the move.
We should really try to get some meld at some point in this game. I'm usually pretty good at collecting it. Let's reload you.
Reloaded.
Stan, I'm gonna need you to dig this guy out. Alright. That last guy? That guy was an idiot. You, I believe in. Except you can't draw line of sight. Uh-oh. So what we're going to do here is we're going to... Can we even see you from there? I feel like I'm playing Scrabble and have forgotten how to spell. I'm not gonna lie to you, chat. Things don't look good for our heroes here. Well, at least we know where the third sectoid is. Oh wait, you're the guy with... Don't worry, everything's gonna be just fine. We're out of ammo, everything's falling apart, but everything's gonna be great. I believe in you guys. We had a plan at some point, I think. Then I forgot plan. That would have been a good thing to have paid attention to. I'm sorry, chat, I think my focus is drifting a little bit. Okay. First off, Save Rookie.
I'm on it, Commander. Look sharp. Enemies rolling up.
Oh, no. New priority. Kill the thing, kill the thing, kill the thing. For those of you who aren't familiar with it, an outsider is real bad news for starting XCOM squad. They have a very high crit chance with a gun that will basically auto-kill any of your dudes. So when they appear, you have to put resources into them. And we did. We're even going to save our rookie. Everything's going to be fine. Everything's going to be fine. A rookie with no kills is really just dead weight for us. But the good news is, these small UFOs have so few crew that we're actually almost through this mission. We only have two more sectoids. I think we should only have two more sectoids. The problem is we have no idea where they are. Sorry, Jade Warrior. Okay. The problem is, once you've been gravely wounded, you take a will penalty. So what you can wind up being is a rookie with like... Excuse me. With like 23 will.
I'll get him next time.
That looks like the primary power source for the alien craft. I could only hazard a guess as to the amount of power it would have to be.
Normally I'm really good about collecting.
I'd watch your fire down there. That equipment could be highly unstable.
Normally I'm really good about collecting the meld, but today I'm huffing dong. Don't know what to tell you guys. So we know there's one about here and one around over here. We're gonna send Stan over here. Stan can reload. These two can go on Overwatch in case. So yeah, without Will you panic easily and you're very vulnerable to some of the psychic aliens you run into later in the game. But you have medals. Medals can alleviate some— oh no.
Good.
You said it, Avatar. Haha! Shot him in the butt. You all saw that, right? Good shooting. Right in the butt. There's no good cover over here, and we know the other sectoid is somewhere about here. So,
that's affirmative.
Let's start using the UFO. We could try to get up on top here,
Roscas.
Which is probably where it is. Well, it's probably on the other side of that structure. And we'll send Stan up the middle with a slightly higher aim score to hopefully make sure we don't get shot. There you are. I missed you. In retrospect, I should have chosen different words. I should have also been looking at the screen to figure out where he wound up. Oh well. I really hate when that happens.
Headed there now.
The alien flight computer could prove to be extremely useful in our own research. Please take great care in returning it to the base in one piece.
Okay. The sectoid is in the ship. Well, kind of. It's over here, actually. Is that even cover? Oh, well, yes, it's half cover. But we should be able to get a halfway decent shot on it from here. There's a good little rookie.
Mission accomplished.
All right, we made it. See, I told you we'd come back from that. I'm sorry, Jade Warrior. Let's see how much of a will penalty you took. You might be,
We have medals available in the barracks, Commander, if you feel any soldiers merit an award. Commander, we've suffered a number of casualties.
Actually, with the Defender's Medal,
replacements yet.
We can keep Jade Warrior on.
Additional soldiers through the barracks.
Jade Warrior will never now panic as the result of friendly units panicking or being killed. So, get shot, get a medal. Whatever your will penalty is, it won't really matter until we run into late-game ethereals and they can just mind control you like that. Oh, all the flight computers are in fine shape. Which means it's really kind of... If they get wrecked, it's really tempting just... Well, you can just sell them without any penalty. Now they're worth quite a bit of money, but they're also really important to research. But I don't think we'll be researching them for a while. We could actually use the cash.
I'm receiving you.
We'll ka-ching!
Contact, but I don't think it's related to the UFO.
Selling a UFO power plant on eBay? What could possibly go wrong? Build that power generator. Excavate here. Build some scopes, even though we don't really need them yet. But it'll be important to have them around later. Oh, I have got to start recovering meld. And then hire some troopers. Okay. Since I was super late on the last break, I'm going to take another quick commercial break here, and I'll see you in about 3 minutes. Does that sound fine to everyone? Okay. You guys are great. All right, everyone, we're back. So let's get to it, shall we? One day on, you know, I probably should actually be rushing. I should be rushing Carabas armor. You're right.
I expected that would be a priority research task, Commander. I'll begin allocating resources to the project immediately.
Oh, do we have a subscriber? Kite Nerevar, I thanked you. I believe, I think so. If I haven't, I'm so sorry. Thank you for subscribing. Leader DSL... LDR DSLC just subscribed. Thank you! That's a thing I cannot pronounce. But welcome! Thank you for subscribing. Yeah, we really do need Carapace armor quite a lot. The big advantage of armor is it gives you way more hit points, and also it rolls down the kind of injuries that you can recover from. If you suffer, I think it's less damage than the armor rating of the armor, you don't actually go to the med bay at all. So it's important for keeping your more experienced troopers in the game. Days. This is gonna suck. But hey, we actually really desperately need armor.
Commander, we're tracking several reported abductions via the Hologlobe. I've got the coordinates locked in.
Unfortunately, South America is usually a sacrificial lamb. Its bonus is handy, but it's not great, and the two countries in it don't really... That was a hell of a belch. Excuse me. The two countries, Brazil and Argentina, don't give you a whole lot of money. So, this, however, is a real heartbreaker. Okay, there are five countries that are quite important to keep in the game. One of them is the United States, the other is Russia. They both give you a lot of money. I think the USA is worth 180 and Russia's worth 150. The other three countries are the three African countries, Nigeria, Egypt, and South Africa. Once you have all three of them, I mean, they each give you a reasonable amount of money, not a lot every month, but once you, their continent bonus is all in, which increases the amount of money you get by a third, which is an enormous bonus later in the game. Okay. And yes, I will be, don't worry, Sock Oracle. We will get to you. Canada. We get a sniper, which is handy. They can be really important. Getting experienced troops, especially a sergeant, at a sniper is really good because they already have squad sight, which means they can just plunk down in a high place and start coring heads like apples. But we really, like, if we lose Nigeria, we lose the African continent bonus because we can't, that will also panic Egypt at this point. And South Africa's already in panic and we can only launch one satellite. So we have to respond to Nigeria, I think. All right, yeah, absolutely has to be Nigeria. Yeah, there's a, one of the second wave options is New Economy, which randomizes how much money you get from everyone. This looks like a decent enough squad makeup. And we've got a new assault trooper. So let's do it. Oh right, another consideration is that with a sergeant we get the officer training school. You need to have a sergeant level promotion in order to get the officer training
school. Dropship has arrived.
Listen up. We're going to be dropping you deep in the Nigerian interior for the next operation.
This map.
Local government forces have reported a coordinated alien
attack. I hate this map.
In a populated neighborhood. They're counting on us to secure the area.
Okay.
This is Big Sky. Strike team has reached the AO. Requesting authorization to deploy.
Solid copy, Big Sky. Strike one is cleared to engage.
So what we're going to do is we're going to go straight through this building.
J'avouge. J'avisvel.
Yes, we have to recover Meld. Meld is very important. Can we just go around the corner, run and gun right now? I think so. It's kind of a long shot for a shotgun, but it still should be fine. I hate you all so much. This is why I hate this map.
I'm on it, Commander.
Do we have to pop smoke here? We're all in hardcover. I think we can just hunker down. Wait for next turn. These two can remain in Overwatch. Let's open that door. Just cuz. That's real bad. Well, we're still alive. What did I say? Oh, come on, Stan. Hold it together. Advance!
Alien object in sight.
See, I want to wipe out this wall. That should do it.
Thank you.
Still not out of cover. What did I say? The thing with this building is there is no good cover on the roof. Otherwise, the roof would be an interesting option. Right now it feels like... ugh. How can you not see from there? Oh, come on. To be fair, Jade Warrior is absorbing a ludicrous amount of firepower. And there's four of them out there. Oh, we do have a flanking shot on someone. This guy. What could possibly go wrong? Other than not hitting. Or not killing. We'll ablate them down. It'll be fine. We're also not going to make the meld. Sorry, Admiral Mima. I'm sorry, Jade Warrior. No quitting till we hit the, till we see the game over sign. We got this. We got this. We're fine. Everything's fine here. All we have to do is make it clear across the map and shoot that man. Normally I'd be super angry at this point, but for some reason I'm actually just in kind of a good mood. I've been playing badly. This has been big slops. Oh, who's a dead little monkey? Is it you? Is it you? It's you. Uh-oh. We're all fine. We're fine here. How are you? And then Stan gets shot so hard his hair comes off. They blew Stan's hair off. They blew Stan's hair off.
Our boys have the best equipment available, but I guess it just wasn't enough.
Well,
remember, he will be watching.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We're not quite dead yet. Chat, honestly, this is the worst game of XCOM I've played. I lost my first game on Impossible. I lost my second game on Impossible. I've actually lost every game on Impossible. But not in March. Not in March. Tell you what, everyone. Next week, we're gonna be great. But we're gonna play this one out right until the end. Which I think is probably coming up fairly soon.
Satellite is prepped and standing by for launch. We are ready to deploy it on your orders.
I forgot. France is only worth $80. We can save one of three continents. Africa is gone. We already have Asia, and India isn't worth much money. We can save France, we can save Canada, or we can save Argentina. Or we can just put it into the United States or Russia. Probably the United States.
Nothing to report at the moment. Boards are clear.
Okay. It wasn't supposed to end like this. Well, of the remaining countries, Canada's worth the most money. Has to be Canada.
Satellite uplink facilities at maximum capacity. Additional uplink required.
As the alien attacks have become more frequent, our casualty rate has climbed.
That's super depressing.
Our troop shortage is becoming a problem. We should start screening potential candidates at the barracks immediately.
All right, Sock Oracle, you're up. Where is Sock Oracle? I don't know why I'm asking. I can't read the chat while I'm going through this. I don't see you at all, Sock Oracle. Lambs to the lauder. Sock Oracle's still here. Oh, I should also check to see if there's been any new subscribers. No new subscribers. It's hard to buy in at this point in the show, I have to admit. All right. Let's save Rachel Scott for Sock Oracle. Marcel Girard, who wants to be French? Any, you can be Matt Griffin. That's a very French name, Mathieu. Whatever looks coolest. I think you look reasonably cool. Josephine Richard? Hold up. Archaic prospect. All right. Male, pale with red hair. We can do that for you. I've never actually customized my soldiers this much. We can make you a ginger. How red do you want to be? Oh wow, I didn't know. I didn't know you had so many hair colors, XCOM. Actually, let's go with super red, just so it's visible on the map. Seem reasonable? All right. We're running swiftly out of men. All right. Beard? Probably not so much. Sorry, I have to keep tabbing over. Cam, check phone. Okay, we can do that. How blue, Sock Oracle? I guess there's only one shade of blue. Alright, let's go meet the bosses. I'm sure they'll be impressed.
Incoming transmission.
Hello, Commander. Much to our regret, a number of council
members have
withdrawn their support. This does not bode well for XCOM, Commander. These recent departures from the council are of serious concern. You've done an admirable job in combating the alien threat over the course of this past month, Commander. However, we still believe there is room for improvement in your efforts. We will be in touch,
Commander. Okay, first up, build a workshop. Second up, get enough money to build a satellite uplink to build three more satellites. I'm sure we'll have no trouble doing that.
There's not much we could do to stop them. I'm guessing they have something else in mind.
Okay, we can still pull it out.
Satellite coverage now available over...
We just need straight cash.
We have multiple reports of new abductions in progress. The locations are marked on the hologlobe.
Guess we're going to Brazil. It's only very difficult. Squad of total rookies. Who wants the med kit? Rookie Griffin, you can have the med kit. Wow, look at all those whirlpools of death. Let's not think too hard about what's going on inside those countries.
On the mission site, setting down.
All because of me.
Brazilian authorities have requested our help, so that's where we're going next. Current updates from the ground indicate the aliens are moving...
Oh boy, it's the highway of death.
Strike one is cleared to engage hostile targets.
Tired there.
Watch your backs out there, people.
On the move. Je rejoins la position.
All right. More actual playing, less big slops.
Okay.
Fewer big slops. That's the sound a floater makes.
Headed there now. Got something over here.
Thin men are such bad news. Thin men are such bad news. Okay. The only hardcover on this map is, like, are these trucks.
Cinq sur cinq. J'ai le matos en visuel.
Sometimes you just gotta run for it. Okay. There's so little cover on this map.
Jiku,
Ta-da! I'm sorry, Sock Oracle. Hey, they're flanking us! New game, you get new soldiers.
Throwing grenade.
If I had to hazard a guess, based on its profile, I'd say the aliens developed this unit with the intention of tracking and isolating single targets. It appears to have a sophisticated evasion system as well.
Perhaps we should try to avoid those tentacles.
I swear this doesn't usually happen, you guys. Yep. Seekers just utterly wrecked us. Not that we really had a chance before, but we have no functional defense. Oh, come on. You can at least show me when they're spitting at me. Now for wrath! Luckily, our cover's on fire. We're just dead now. We put up a good fight. Good
fight.
If
only there was something we could have done.
At least I have the satisfaction of knowing that the world's finest soldiers died almost instantly under my command. What's the name with all the random number randomly generated god-themed operation titles? Womp, 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 womp. He could have gotten away. Okay.
remember, we will be watching.
How do you want to spend the last 20 minutes of this? Do we want to abandon this mission? Or do we want to start over? Hey.
Want me to come in?
Sure. Kathleen's here, everyone.
Hooray!
Hooray.
Things don't seem to be going well for you, Cam.
No. Well, I mean, we had some bad rules.
I see.
It sounds miserable out there.
It is very cold and windy.
Okay. Let's see, do we even have enough soldiers to go on the next mission? We don't.
Uh-oh.
And no money to hire new ones. Well, I think we're going to pave this one.
Aw, really?
Yeah.
Save.
Save and exit. Okay.
So that didn't go so well.
Oh, actually, one thing I can do for you guys is... show you the memorial wall.
Aww. That 90% miss? You had a 90% chance to hit and you missed?
Yep. Felt good.
Really?
No. Oh, wow. Did I ever kill a lot of you guys?
Did your super soldier from the first game ever... from the first mission live?
Yeah. What had happened with him? He showed up, missed, killed a guy. That was gruesome. He wound up cowering behind a porta potty and getting executed.
By who?
A little gray guy about yay high.
Aww.
That's actually literally what happened, by the way. Or no, he came around the porta potty, shot the alien, did minimum damage, and died. Stan. Poor Stan. Stanislav. Vasiliev.
Well, he... oh, man.
Mm-hmm.
Not a lot of those people did very well.
Nope.
I like all the people with zero kills who live one mission.
Yep. Actually, chat, what I can do... oh, wait. Out of curiosity... I've never lost this many people, but it looks like I did see Sock Oracle's blue hair on the wall. Look at all the shot glasses. With only two soldiers left, that's an awful lot of people. That's an awful lot of shot glasses for two soldiers who have never seen combat. His name was Stanislav Vasiliev.
Well, I hope that all of these deaths are at least bringing humor.
Yeah, well, I think there's some entertainment value.
All right, so are you going to, for next week, are you going to try again on a less hard difficulty?
No.
No?
Why would I do that?
Well, what if you get, like, 3/4 of the way through the game and then you just, like, die?
Well, tell you what, I'll show you my other save game from home.
Oh, can you do that?
Yeah. This is one I started a couple of days ago. Yeah, Barrick pulled out 6 kills in one mission.
Wow.
Like, this is how well I usually do.
You start out really well. Oh, wow, that was a lot of active soldiers.
Yeah.
Can I see your memorial wall?
Yeah.
What? That's it?
Yeah. That's it.
Maybe it's the concentrating on the stream.
Yeah, possibly.
I mean, maybe you just had a bad day.
It's possible. Yeah, look at this. We've got cash. We've got lots of stuff coming in.
Well,
Yeah. You guys want to... oh! Portent! Start on Portent. It's one of the plot missions.
Maybe not now.
Not now? Okay.
Well, you got 15 minutes until the end of your stream.
Yeah. All right.
I wish we had, like, some sort of stupid quick game that we could play on the stream.
Yeah.
Well, what should we do here?
I don't know.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
The first mission honestly doesn't take that long to play through.
All right, go for it. Load it up again. New game.
Single player. Impossible.
I mean, you're gonna have to start this game again anyhow.
Yep.
Let's go.
Let's do it.
I'm gonna see a lot of this first mission, I think.
Only if you watch me. I do like the quote that they brought in from Buckminster Fuller.
Cam and Kathleen give horrible advice.
You'll be heading into Japan for the next mission.
I'll watch the chat. Cam, you keep. Oh, you're in Tokyo this time.
Yeah.
It's the same level, by the way.
It is. Well, I mean, it's. There's about 30 levels, I think.
Yeah. Wow. Mm-hmm. Oh no, it's not.
Hmm.
Oh, it's got a different. Is it this? Is it
strike one?
Is this it a restaurant? Central. No.
No, it's a laundromat. Well, yes, it's a restaurant and a laundromat, and over here is a record shop.
Oh, okay.
Across the alley. Okay. So here's what we can do.
Heading out. Headed there now.
Oh, I should actually check to see if you're visible at all. You're not.
No, I'm just totally off the side of screen. I'm a disembodied voice.
Indeed you are.
1 second. I was on the camera preview, so I assume that was.
Mm.
Here we are. I'll be your disembodied shoulder devil.
I couldn't ask for a nicer psychomachia.
Can you move the setup box so it's off down on top of the
chair? Oh, yeah. Fine.
Sorry, Cam.
Just demands and demands.
Kathleen is the
give
girl and back. Well, I mean, I was in here earlier playing my own game, which I kind of want to just grind out a few levels on now while, like, it's not my regular stream.
Rolling.
Moving out.
Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to swing in through the laundromat, clear out the group here, and then come in through the alley into the cafe.
Okay.
I believe that will
Retro Kathleen hair. What do you guys mean retro Kathleen hair?
Well, you did have longer hair when you first started doing Ready, Ready, Run, right?
That's true. I cut it off like a long time ago. I cut it off during Desert Coast 2. But I'm growing it out because it's been a long time since I've had long hair, so I'm trying it out.
Oh, two sectoids. They're adorable. Oh, look where they ran for cover.
Are you going to shoot them?
We're going to...
nade them?
I think a nading sounds good.
Nade them in the nads.
Hey, Marta. Toma esto.
I can't believe they're still alive after that.
Yeah. Actually, it's quite nice because it means that it doesn't. Okay, when you kill something with grenades, you lose any equipment that they're carrying. It's just destroyed. So if you knock their health down with grenades and can then police up their remaining health with just gunfire, then you are able to. Get your gear off of them.
Ah, that seems excellent. I guess it's a thoughtful decision.
Yeah.
X-ray down.
Good job.
Two down, six to go.
I believe in you! My delicate, says canned wear hats. By the way, keeping up with your hair on my character model has proven tricky. I know, it's because I change it all the time. And it's growing out. Today I flat ironed it and did kind of like a Mallory Archer, Bob. Had it like big and poofy for like Checkpoint Plus. Puts a mousse in it, got the curls going. I had it like pulled back into a kind of a sleek ponytail for the screen launch. I do a lot of stuff with my hair because it frequently does not behave. And in the winter it gets real frizzy if I just leave it. So it's better to pull it up or just embrace the curls.
Don't worry, we'll get the meld.
I don't think we're alone out here.
Oh, yeah. I should be using pistols against one-half aliens.
Oh, Dick says, hey, Tamler, have you looked any further into streaming-capable 3DSs? I have. You can... I found a site where you could order, like, conversions, but he was completely sold out. So I'm going to look again in, like, a couple months or something like that. And, hopefully that will happen. Because Beej has a bunch of DS games he'd like to stream, too. And I could do stuff like Professor Layton. I'm not being arrogant, but I'm real good at Professor Layton games because I've played 6 of them now, whatever there are. 5 of them. So I've got a lock on the puzzle, so that could be fun. Fun fact, in Desert Bus Chat, we use the Kathleen Hair Index to tell what time a lure video is from.
Moving.
Seems effective.
Well, it's something.
A la orden, comandante.
Doo-be-doo-doo. See, we got the meld.
Good job.
We're doing fine. Everything's fine here. We're all fine. How are you?
I feel bad, but I'm going to outsource this to the chat here. Mm-hmm. You guys find a 3DS capture card set up, purchasable basically anywhere, and it's like, I have this, I can do this. Contact me on Twitter. It's Kathleen at Kathleen_LRR. Or email me, Kathleen@loadingreadyrun.com, because that is something we desperately need and want. Think about all the 3DS games I could stream. So cool.
Slight change in plans, chat. What we're going to do is instead sweep through the record store first and then go back across and clean out the cafe.
Why is that?
You hear that?
Feels more secure.
Target acquired.
Now, the reason we open the door there is because the computer will react to whatever troop discovers it. If we open the door with this guy, who's way down here when almost all of our soldiers are over here, we can hopefully drive the aliens into cover that is not going to protect them well against our other mans.
Smart.
Copy that.
It's called flanking, right?
Yep. However, it doesn't work well with rookies because they have...
Oh,
unlike that guy.
You just printed that guy.
Yeah.
Moving.
I like to think they're all like balls. Jet piss.
Well, they ain't happy.
Are you throwing a grenade?
I am.
Nade them in the nuts.
Nade spam.
That was effective.
Yep. I like to think so. Let's get greedy.
I'm on it, Commander.
Switch over to pistol. Honestly, it's a pistol.
Nailed.
Everyone holds a rifle like that, right?
These rookies are fantastic.
See, I do perfectly fine here.
What is that orangey line indicating?
That indicates meld. Meld is a resource that is on the maps that you want to collect in order to make cyborgs. Doop-a-doo. I think the meld canister on this map is up here.
I find it hard to believe that you wouldn't know the location of the,
They can change, so, like...
No, I find it hard to believe that you wouldn't know what the layout looks like. I mean, isn't this the future? Couldn't you, like, pull, like, this area off Google Maps?
Probably.
And then, like, get it in a briefing?
Yeah, I think so, but, let's not go into what's realistic and not about this game. For example, my soldiers appear to be carrying bolt guns from Warhammer 40K. Also, their grenades explode like small tactical nuclear weapons. Yeah, violence against a record store makes me a little sad.
Well, better than alien violence against a record store.
True. Earlier in this stream, I blew up a large part of a library.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Collateral damage, Cam.
I'm on the move.
True.
Any new subscribers? I have not been watching for them.
Doesn't look like it.
Excellent.
We're just running around everywhere.
That's what we're looking for.
Making all the noise.
Is that important?
Shut up. Listen.
Well, when you make noise, i.e. when you dash, or when you, kick down a door, but not when you fight, you can trigger alien groups earlier than they would otherwise be tripped.
Right. Okay, that makes sense.
Oh, yeah, that's right. We also blew up a large chunk of a cemetery.
Yeah, I feel less bad about that because it's for dead people, and dead people...
There we go.
They're alerted to your presence.
Mm-hmm. However, we do know that this is the last group on this map.
How can you tell?
Because there's only 8 aliens on this map. On the first map, there will only ever be 8 aliens.
Heading there now.
Not so great, so we can go down. Move this guy up.
I just got a text.
Did you?
Yeah.
Alright. Okay, we've got 1 minute left in our stream. I think we can wipe out 3 aliens in the next
three or four minutes. Pull the plug in at like 9 p.m. sharp.
No. Oh.
No, obviously not. You can go over. Because it took me a while. I had to get to in my game.
Well, that was improbable.
Did one of your guys just die?
Yeah.
What happened?
Oh, they got shot through hard cover.
What? How's that happen?
From across the map. Good question.
This is horseshit. Oh, wait, it's impossible. Early Failhouse Era. I'd like to think of a little thinner than Early Failhouse Era, Kathleen.
What we really need here... Okay, who has grenades left? You have grenades left. So we're gonna nade out.
Solid copy.
Things were going so well, Cameron.
I know.
What happened?
I scrubbed out. I'm a bad commander.
Well, I think a guy getting shot through...
I got greedy.
Heavy fire is not, or heavy cover is not exactly expected.
A la orden, comandante.
Nothing matters anymore.
Nothing really matters to me.
Heading to that location.
I don't know, did you watch, the text was from Graham.
Oh.
Missed.
Then I will answer
it. Could be important.
Shoot.
Hmm?
One second. I don't know if that's completely
Hmm. Well, the aliens got greedy too.
What just happened?
I'm on it, Commander.
I gotta check one text, so I miss everything.
Oh, they all moved up against this wall.
Well, that was dumb. Now it looks like we have 2 heads.
alarming.
Are they all psychically linked?
Two of them are. This guy is mind melding with this guy to give him extra health and a higher crit chance. But what that means is if this guy is killed while they're mind melded, then the psychic backlash kills him too.
So it's like a high risk, high reward strategy.
Yeah. So what we're going to do is brutal two for ones all day long.
Two for ones in that face. Good job. Go, Hernandez!
Alright, Clark. There we go.
Good work out there.
There, now I feel better. Yay! And it was just a rookie and nobody cares about them.
That's true.
Okay. Now we can feel good about things.
Hooray! I'm proud of you.
Commander,
I'm proud of you, son.
Research labs. Commander, to the research labs.
Okay.
So how do you feel about your first stream, dude?
I feel good. I wish I had done a bit more with everyone, but...
Welcome.
Okay. We got us a heavy.
Excellent.
We got us a sniper.
Excellent.
And a support dude.
Excellent. Although he's... George Edwards. I can't think of a more British name.
Yeah, I know. Check out that mohawk.
He looks like a chunk of meat.
Two of our surviving people are English. Okay. Operation Lost Tears. That is a really metal name. Okay.
Good job. So
okay.
So you're done for tonight, Cam.
I am.
You're going to finish up. And I'm actually going to hop on and grind out a few levels in Nocturne so I don't have to waste my stream's time next time.
Okay.
Because that game is really hard, and being a few levels ahead makes your life a lot better. So if you want to see me literally doing nothing except listening to music... Oh, wait. We're over here now?
We are.
If you want to... That's not the right preview. Hey, there we are. If you want to see nothing other than me grinding out levels while listening to weird music, stay on, and we'll come back on in a bit.
Okay, so I will go to the goodbye. See you all next week. I hope you all come back and enjoyed that a lot.
It was awesome, Cam. I was watching from home.
There was a subscriber we missed.
Oh, crap. Evil Smurf.
Yeah. Thank you for subscribing, Evil Smurf.
Evil Smurf, thank you.
It didn't show up on the thingy.
Well, that's okay. We got you now.
Yep. Did I miss anyone else? I'm really sorry.
We'll get to it. Don't worry.
Mm-hmm.
So I'll be back in like, I don't know, 5 or 10 minutes or something like that. I have to set up for my stream. So I'll put it on the loading screen. And
okay.
Then we'll, or we might have to take the stream offline. But anyhow, I'll be back and you'll get a Twitch notification.
Okay.
Bye, everybody.
Bye.